Imagine you're walking through a forest. The leaves rustle. You freeze. A snake slithers by. What does it feel like at that moment? Fear? Curiosity? Rage? Today, we're diving into the secret world of snakes and what science says they really feel when they come face to face with us. Snakes often get labeled as cold-blooded in every sense of the word. But let's clear something up. Being cold-blooded refers to their biology, not their ability to feel. While snakes don't process emotions like humans or even mammals, science shows they are far from emotionless. According to behavioral research, snakes experience stress. They exhibit caution. They can even display defensive behaviors, similar to fear. When cornered or picked up, their heart rate and breathing increase. That's not indifference. That's a physiological response to threat. Now, let's talk about the real question. When a snake sees you, what goes through its mind? Fact: research shows that most snakes do not recognize humans as prey. Instead, they perceive us as large, unpredictable threats. And here's something most people don't realize. Out of over 3,000 snake species worldwide, only about 600 are venomous, and far fewer are dangerous to humans. That means the vast majority of snakes you'll ever encounter are non-venomous and not looking for a fight. An important thing to understand is that the snake brain lacks complex emotion centers like the neocortex, but their amygdala and hypothalamus still process threat and survival cues. According to a 2021 study published in Frontiers in Ecology and Evolution, snakes are more likely to freeze or flee than to attack unless provoked or surprised. When encountering a human, snakes go into fight or flight mode, and 9 times out of 10, they choose flight. That's right, most snakes don't want to fight. They're incredibly perceptive to vibrations and movement. If you stomp through their habitat, they already know you're coming and are looking for an escape route. Some species, like the king cobra, will raise their heads and flare their hoods as a bluff. Others, like the hognose snake, will play dead. Another common question: do snakes remember us? Research from snake cognition studies, particularly with captive pythons and boas, shows they can recognize their handler's scent, but not in an emotional or affectionate way. It's more like associating your smell with feeding time, not friendship. A 2020 behavioral study indicated that snakes can learn patterns over time, but long-term memory of individuals, especially strangers, remains unlikely. So what's the takeaway here? Snakes may not feel affection like a dog or cat, but they do experience threat, stress, and survival instincts. Snakes aren't out to get us. They want to be left alone. By understanding their behavior, we reduce unnecessary fear and learn to coexist. The next time you cross paths with a snake, take a breath. You're not being hunted. You're just being noticed. Thanks for watching. If this calms your nerves about the fear of snakes, hit like, subscribe, and drop your wildest snake encounter in the comments.